Look at the spiral on the top. And that goes away. Should hook this up to a speaker. But it probably won't work if I mess up the speaker. These things tend to like make the coils in the speakers do funny things. When I get this one close to the other one, it makes that spiral. Feel it like going through my hand now, holding the Tesla coil in my hand, so it's, if I hold it in the wrong spot I'll get shocked, but it's working right now. Pretty cool effect. I'll try doing some frequencies through it as soon as the dumb phone charges.